Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, man, I'm about ready to head out to the Horsepower Fest in Harrisburg, Kentucky. But before I do that, I'm gonna show you my car. All right, gang, you see I already put some gas in the car. Car still looking good. All right. All right, guys, we're headed on the way. All right, guys, as you can see, we already got gas, and hey, I appreciate it, thank you. So we headed on our way, man. It's an hour drive, so I'm gonna turn the camera back on as soon as we get there. Well, it never fails. Whenever I get on this road right here, this is what happens. Oh my gosh. Oh well. All right, guys, I'm about to pull up to the spot. And it's a lot of cars. Oh yeah, it's a lot. Guys, you want someone ready to see what's going on underneath the heat?
What's going on here?
Ooh. So it's.
That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I had Jared. They did my Camaro, so I just decided to drive something different.
There you go.
Yeah, so. Alright guys, I finally made it here. I'm gonna check out some old cars. So they got a lot of stuff going on. So I'm gonna go and check out what's inside and then get back with y'all. Guys, as y'all can see, that race proven performance, they do all kinds of work, guys. You know, they got a lot of stuff going on. It's going into the dyno. What's going on, Jared?
How are you, man?
Doing good. Doing all right?
Did you bring a car to break this dyno record or what?
I got to go. I got the GN out there.
Do you? Oh, cool.
Yeah.
You want to put in
it? How much y'all charge? I
think it's 60.
What's up? Shoot, that's tempting. So this right here is where people get the car dynoed. I guess everybody's waiting for the next car to come in. Jared wanted me to put mine on there, but as I was coming down here, I was having like a little bit of heat issue. And I don't want to risk because I got to drive an hour back. My temperature's staying around about 200. Let's just let me know that that I have to do some upgrades on my radiator. And it shouldn't be like that because I am, it's like 80 degrees. And it's real breezy and stuff. So I really don't want to risk it, you know, putting it on the dyno right now because I have heat issues. So with that being said, guys, I'm going to go ahead and walk around. You can see there's a lot of Corvettes, Z28s, a lot of stuff out here. Camaros as usual. And that's one reason that I wanted to be different is it just brings something different. This is nice right here. Real nice fiberglass, fibercarbon roof. Yeah, this is really nice. And you got some more back here. I'm sorry for the wind noise, guys. I'm sorry for the noise, but yeah. BMW. I thought that was a GTO. So I think Jared's going to put this thing on the dyno. So we'll go and check that out. Yeah. You see there's a GN. I'm going to lower the hood on that. That'll be about a wrap for that. I think I'm just going to leave it up. Good turnout. So we'll go around, walk and look at some of these cars. Of course, you know. Z06, nice color. There's that police car.
Drove that Buick in, didn't you?
Yeah.
Beautiful car, man.
I appreciate it. Thank you. I wanted to bring something down different. I got a Z01 that Jared did. I decided to be something different. I knew it would be a lot of Camaros and Corvettes down here, so I was like, let me change it up a little bit. But yeah.
What all have you done to yours?
Huh?
What all have you done to yours?
Which one?
Your GNX?
Everything been done. Upgraded everything, so. Stroked and everything, so.
Oh, is that yours with the hood open?
Yeah.
I didn't catch it earlier.
Seeing a lot of guys wanted to look at it, so I popped the hood, let them look at it. So you see, you got your Corvettes, and your SRTs, trucks. Variety of stuff out here, guys. So I'm gonna go back into the dyno and see what they're gonna dyno this car. All right, so we going in here where the dyno's at, and they just did the green Mustang, which I missed. So maybe they'll do another one. So I don't know what it has done to it.
Thank God.
So, I didn't know they was going for a dyno record. I would have brought my Camaro, but I didn't. And the GN is having like a little heat issue, so I didn't want to bring that me in here, so. Cause I gotta drive it about an hour back, so. But yeah. Over here is where they're writing the dyno numbers down. I should have brought mine. Alright, that was because Mustang just got off the dyno. 700 some horsepower. I knew I should have brought mine, but I could have. Broke it in eights. Yeah. So we got another one coming in. Like a diesel truck.
Yeah. Mustang that ran last meeting, I think that's the fastest one they've had here.
Oh, really? Since. I should have brought mine, but I didn't. This is some kind of Cummins diesel. And again, getting strapped on a dyno. About ready to strap this thing down. Setting it up for a dyno. 650 horsepower. Not bad for a truck. Like a new 600-650 horsepower truck. It's not bad. Not bad for a back-to-back pull. Okay, now they got this 5.0 Mustang. Gear strap it down with the dyno, see what it do. All right, guys. Sorry for the wind noise again. But like I said, this will be the first time I ever ate from a food truck. So they fixing me some kind of tortilla thing. So we'll see how it tastes. All right, I think this right here is going to be the next car on the dyno. All right, guys, this right here is my first time ever eating off a food truck. I can't even pronounce what I got, but it looks good. It's warm. So let me try it out. All right, guys, here's a sandwich. I'm gonna sit down here for a minute. Hold on. Put this down for a second. Like I say, this sandwich looks good, but let me get my first impression of it. All right, hold on. All right. Mmm. Not bad. Like I say, this sandwich is pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. Try it out. So I missed out on the Camaro. It's pushing out past 489, 490.
See, there's a lot of trucks here. Food truck is good. I'm about to start eating my sandwich. Back up. You gotta get your own. Yeah. It's been a good turnout. Like I say, it's a lot of Corvettes. A few Mustangs. I think the highest Mustang was like 7-something. So. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Like I say, it's a lot of nice cars here. Corvette, SRT. All right, let's go in here and check out the new, the other dyno. Look like a Pro Charger Mustang.
Right there.
All right, guys, I think it's going to be it for me for today down here. I'm going to head on back. Hey, great food, a lot of people, a lot of cars, a lot of fast cars, a lot of horse power. But I'm out of here, guys. Until the next video, guys. Peace.